starting this video off once again with a Cox Expert Plus. I decided I'll do them if I can find teams or like people to reach out for them, so. But otherwise, won't really focus on them anymore. Apparently, it is currently well, so I'm gonna do this speed pass. Yeah. And I'm gonna do like an hour on with what's it called, the house boost. So we'll see how many tasks I can do. Currently sitting on 1733, and I'll see after or until I get ragged out of the cave. All right, I got ragged out after half an hour, so now I'm just gonna do boss slayer. Still have the half, of course, half task, but yeah, gonna from 1741. There it is, the last task. I managed to get 1,930 points, actually, because I just missed the well there. In 24 tasks in an hour. That is crazy. And my gear isn't even that good. Like, it's not that impressive. This is nowhere near max. You still need robes, webweaver, and other upgrades. Like, what the fuck, man? People are making, like, 5,000 points an hour doing this shit. And y'all are complaining it's hard to be rich. Come on now. And with that, we also got the 50 tasks. Let's roll. Oh, this one. Let's see what we get here. Oh, Chaos Ellie, not Corp. Damn, Corp, man. This is one. Oh shit, Skatiza is still on there. Oh wait, yeah, I still haven't need it. Fuck, this is annoying. Corp is an annoying one. These are the drops, that's spirit shields, but I've had it a few times. Where is it? Corporal Beast, oh man. Divine, Mystery Box, and Pet Left. Divine, 1 and 1k. Mystery Box, 1 and 250, and Pet, 1 and 2k. That's scary. Let's get started. I almost forgot it's that day. Merchant. We are going to buy an exotic this week, I think. Zuriels or Robe Tops, that's an easy. I just had a stroke saying that. Nihil Shards, that is impossible for me. Divine Spirit Shields, I was actually thinking about that. Skatizo Scepter. Oof. Unlucky. Wormstone them too. What a legend. I'm going to get some stuff together. No way, I have 17 banked divines. What the fuck? Malediction wards? Hard. Blade of Saildor. How do you even get that? I think you need the upgrade. I'm gonna get whatever I can. Shards on sale, yeah, unlucky. Oh. We got that though. Elemental dagger. God damn it, man. Bet you it's not in the store. Oh, the bow is there. I may as well buy some, right? And keys, nice. Alright, time to reroll. Yeah, fair. I reroll every time. Good luck. Let's see. What is it? Darox, Blood Cape, Tovalegs, Blood Relic. Ooh. I could do it, eh? Blood Cape. I'll have to buy some of these, I think. Tova. Nice. I'll get the rest together. Alright. Easy and medium. Oh, wait. Oh, that replay. Mediums. Blood Chanting Stones, I can do that. Nice. Hard. Crystal Plate Lay. Oh, Plate Body, nice. Gotcha. Nice. What an easy hard. Done. Holy shit, man. If I actually complete these mediums, I might do that Blood Relic for the extra bonus. Maybe. Alright, is that the last medium? Oh, Blood Revenant Ashes. I have these too. Damn, I'll think about the relic. I'll think about it. But this is a very good week. I need 1,250. I don't need anything from Wanderers except just the pets. Yeah. Wow, that only gives 855 Wanderers? That's terrible, actually. What the fuck? I don't even have 1k. Damn, that sucks. I can only buy one exotic. Good luck. Weapon or boots?
No way! No fucking way. I'm so lucky. No way.
Oh, how many have I opened? I'd rather scythe, but yeah, fuck it. I'll take it. That is, oh my god, I'm so fucking lucky. Six opened.
What the fuck?
I have some points I'm going to spend. Plus this, I just got it quickly. But I know I should buy the scroll first, but I'm going to buy these weeklies out. Because I won't be able to do much more. And the weekly's going to reset soon. So we're looking for an Abbey Dagger Eye. Shit fucking game. It's about time I won again. Yo be okay. Let's see it. And I only put 100 in. I'm like, you little fucking shitters. Some of you fuckers, man. Like, Death IO, this fucker, won one more down below here. 3 times. Really pisses me off. Yeah, no one entered this one. That's why I won. Free low. Yay, nice. Let's go. That is the new collection log item. Donated mystery box. We are now 6 out of 8. I really do not want to roll this boss again. It is kind of shit, man. Mythic token's not bad. I've been using elixirs, so it's a bit rough on that, but semi-FK. Very semi-FK. Just did a tier B mass. We had 5 stacks, pretty good. The only reason we're doing Tob is because it counts toward Cox Casey. So 10 down, and apparently you're gonna need 150 for the new raid update, so we'll see about that. Okay, I think I should have the bounties here to get my scroll, maybe? Bounty mystery, yeah. Nice, man. Hell yeah. That should be like a 1 in 5 or something, I think. 1 in 25? 1 in 5, that's insane. That is insane. Got some more points, been doing a little bit of PKing. I don't want to save up too many before opening, because like I don't want to get it early and then, you know, blah blah blah. 2.5 mil, we've got 3. I thought they were a mil each, that sucks. But Abbey Dagger. Ooh. So I've got the votes and bonds. I realized I can use bonds. And I'm going to drop trade these, because obviously I'm not going to trade. I want to keep the account rules alive. So I'm going to drop trade these votes and some bonds. And I'm going to get my alt mythic. Pay for the donator transfer and it will be done. Oh, my heart is beating now, actually. Like, it's like I'm gambling right now. This is crazy. All right, gonna buy all of our votes. Oh man, my heart is actually beating so fast. This is crazy. It's like I'm going in for a big gamble. I just can't believe the end is so near. Bank all that, I don't care. Damn, you guys might not even see me get my Shadow and Dagger. Unlucky. All right, so I think I'm just gonna drop this for now. Figure out how much money I have and then go from here. I'm just gonna drop it here, YOLO man. And I'll drop 100 there and see if I can pick them up. I'll put a time lapse of me spam clicking and being super nervous, I guess. Everything's been grinded on log locked and documented. Oh my god, there it is. Oh, they're off the account. They can never go back on. Oh my god. All right, I'm gonna drop the rest of these buns. Make sure no one was watching. And then I'm gonna stand on them and we're gonna pick them up. Everything's going well in the pregnancy, if you're wondering. Very happy. Oh shit, this guy's really close. I probably should have done it right near the fucking Slayer Master. Does he get one? Nobody gets any. Oh my god, okay. I'm going to, which one is it, this one? I'm going to start buying. All right. Wait, I need to claim VP. That's all of them. Oh my god, my fucking... Alright, here we go. Donator badges and the $10 badges to finish it off. That is sponsor. We've gone all the way to Mythic, baby. Time to finish it off at the last 10.
Mythic! Nice. Let's go. There it is. Grand Probe. We selling this shit.
Oh my god, my heart is fucking pounding. Oh. Oh. 15.5 trill.
Is it how many is it? 15, 5, 1, 2, 3.
Nice. Wow. Insane. Thank you for all the bugs. Thank you. Nice.
Let's get this transfer going. I've got the cash ready on me. I've got a seal for Scooby. Let's be him. Can we DX her?
No.
Here we go. Get me Scooby Dooby Doo. Gonna put my auto on. Oh, gee, God, Scooby.
There it is.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Someone else is here.
Minus 29.5 chill.
Get that screenshot. G fucking G.
It's over.
I get cosmic soon. Oh, I just got kicked again. Is it time? Let's see, we'll give it a second. Alright.
Yeah, there it is. GG. Fucking GG.
It's finally done. Anyway, while we wait, we may as well roll for the next boss. I did my 25th task. Let's see what it is. Dark Callisto again. Oh, Blood Tecton. Blood Tecton it is. Interesting. I've had it once or twice, I think. Blood Tecton. We have had it twice, so pretty much have everything. Epic Pet, Crest, and Full Tectonic. Let's get straight into it. Another emblem. Good luck. Another three. Nothing. Good luck. Another few emblems here. This should be the rest of them. 24 mil. Oh, for 10 mil, sorry. Nothing. Got a stone artifact. Interesting. Nothing, man. Unlucky. I also got one from Peking. Bounty. Ooh. Ooh, Tectonic Full Helm. Nice. 104 KC. Probably the most useless piece, but I'll take it. How many kills? 47. Pretty terrible loot overall, but wasn't expecting anything good. Tectonic Helm, nice. Alright. I've got enough hotspot points after PKing there for a little bit for the plus 3 per kill. I think that's the best to get. Obviously, all the scrolls are the best to get first. So I probably will do it in order, but there it is. Collection log item. Hotspot point scroll. Very nice. Ooh, and we get the cursed bounty chest. Should I open that now? Yeah, let's get the Abbey Dagger. Oh, bro. So depressing. Here it is. 1800th task completed. 300 blood slayer points. Beautiful. I can now buy my first blood relic towards my second helm. How crazy is that? Alright, let's roll this boss. I'm not too sure what I want. But I'm getting Vile Venonatus. This could be Fangs. Very interesting. Vile Venonatus. You beauty. Imagine here I pull Fangs of Venny. Or even the Fang Shard. That would be insane. I should probably only buy them when I have the weekly. But I don't think I'm going to limit myself to 10 per week. So here's another 2. A lot of the points are coming from the tasks, which is interesting and very good because 5 million per tier 10 is kind of trash, but here we go. Oh, never lucky.
We got another well, so I'm going to buy myself a Slayer Speed Pass and do my house. Starting on 6-3, 60 points and 1800 tasks. Let's see how many we can do in the hour. I'm actually going to prefer this task if I can. Oh, only 500 Blood Slayer points now? Nice. I'm preferring Druids because apparently it's good too. So I'm going to do it. Oh, well, I almost got the whole hour done. And now this guy's ragging, which is fine. I got 21 tasks complete, which is absolutely crazy. Like a lot of fucking points too. I think it's like 6160. So we got 2030 points as well. Fucking hell. It is Wanderer's Day. Let's see what we get here. Versus Plateskirt. Easy peasy. Swiftbow. Ooh, I can do that. Inquisitor Face Guard. Cannot do that. I actually don't know how to get that. Cursed Dagenhai. Do I have the points? Oh, shit. I have 2.1 mil. Please, man. Please, please, please. I might actually do that if I have to. Oh, Mythic Dragon. I should probably go to that. 2.1, 2.1. Oh, fuck. 35 mil. No, thanks. Let me quickly do this. All right. Unfortunately, I only have the easies and mediums. Benos test sets. Oh, crazy chaps. Unlucky, honestly. Not a very good week. Whoops. Give us the chest plates. Armadil plate skirts. Alright, well, of course we are going to reroll, so let's quickly hand these in and go for a reroll. I'm not gonna leave you guys with blue balls because obviously I'm not gonna be uploading much anymore. I will open another exotic box because I got too lucky, so we'll do it. What were we doing? We were rerolling. Wondrous reroll. Good luck. Cool Crestbearer. I could do that, but I'm not going to. Blood money. I don't even think I have another one. Okay, I finally got it. Plate legs obviously don't have a spare, so I'll have to hold this elite. But hey, maybe after the opening I get it. Primal gauntlets. I don't think I can do that. Torva full helm. 15. Yikes, we will not be doing that. But that is another exotic box. So, good luck me. Make sure I'm recording the right screen, thank God. Ultimate mystery chest, I'll take it. Honestly, it's another sea log. Very nice indeed. Get another two in the bank. Nice, good luck. Oh, no. I saw the pop-up, unlucky bro. I am salvaging the stuff in preparation to get the dagger, by the way. I don't have it yet. That's more than enough, actually. Holy shit. Oh well. So pretty much I just need 25 of these. So I might actually donate some to the blood core pool. Probably not, actually, because I'm not doing anything at the moment and don't need drop rate. Come on. This is boring. There it is, we have the 25 blood cores for when or if we get the dagger. That's another tier 10 and some more tasks. Inventory. Come on. Dagger. Nice, another three. Nothing, stone artifacts, fuck you. That's another tier 10. Come on, baby. I did a few tasks too, so hopefully it's a few points now. Oh, so close, man. Well, I might as well just grab an emblem out of the bank. Surely this is enough. They're like 10k a try. Oh, that's heaps. That's all the weeklies, I think. Right, I'm trolling. I don't know. I bought the wrong ones. I'm a fucking retard.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! No way, my palms are so sweaty right now. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Where is it? Weapons. Oh. Oh! No way! No fucking way! No fucking way! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright, on the log, dude, I cannot believe it. Boxes. How many is it? 34 opened. Oh my god, 3 out of 50, let's go. I think I'm going to start buying some cursed maps. I probably won't be able to do it for long, because I always want to be able to buy the Wanderer's Reroll scroll, which I'm going to buy now anyway. But I want to do it because I want the Verdant Amulet. It gives spec when you do a certain amount of PVM damage. And maybe the ring even. It's just probably not, because the Wanderer Ring's better. I mean, Wanderer's Amulet is really good too, but I just don't need it everywhere. This spec would just be really good for like subs and stuff, I think. Just did a 45 sesh with Downfall. Thank you very much, Legend. Alright, I'm going to do my opening and I'm going to get all the preparation done, so I'll be back. Buying the weekly mystery tickets, and I'm going to buy epic pet chests. And we'll probably start with those. Oh, not very, we want donator. Alright, good luck. Nice. That fuse, or just a fuse, would be insane. I think you could do like 5 at a time. Where is it? Unlucky. Oh, shadow pet. Okay, I'll take it. It's a log. Nice. 4 more. Good luck.
Oh! I got 2 fuse. That fused pet box crashed, you fuck. Oh my god. Holy fuck.
I can upgrade them both. Oh no, I can't. Fuck, do I only open one then, I guess? Holy fuck. Holy fuck, holy fuck. My heart is beating. Oh, god. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Fucking hell, very fairy though. What the fuck? 65k blood kills. Ooh.
Alright, we continue. We'll open these two and pull another one, I imagine. Yeah, people are not. Alright, ultimate. Come on, just any logs. What do we need for the mystery box log? We have 3 left. Crazy Rapier, Justice Seer Helm, and Face Guard. Good luck. Nothing. Terrible, actually. Ugh. Very bad. Alright, we'll do the chest then. This is always boring, because I never get anything. Although my elite is currently Crisper Legs, so hopefully I pull that from the crests. That'd be insane. Unlucky. 2 mystery tickets. That pet's fuse is gonna stay. Good luck. Do I get anything from this? Oh, mystery fuse. Oh, imagine I pulled another fucking fuse there. It's gotta be noted. Cringe. Oh, this is gonna be a log slot. Oh. Never lucky. I'll do all this stuff, I guess. Alright, good luck. And Chris, we're looking for Chris Bear plate legs. Or bonds, because I like stacking them.
Oh, what the fuck? No way.
Come on, plate legs, plate legs, plate legs.
Oh, no way. Oh my god.
Come on, legs, legs, legs.
Oh, no legs. Fuck.
I'll take this shit. Oh my god. Imagine I pull something from these. Okay, don't.
Holy fuck.
Oh, come on. First PvP drop. Oh, the dream. I'm gonna do these caskets and then point boxes. Not bad. Not bad. Good luck. Holy shit, that was nice. 22 votes. Ooh, very nice. Good amount of points there too. I think that's everything. Not many enchants these days, but we got two gloves. Good luck. 61. Unlucky. Vigor. Good luck. 11th. Oof. Imagine. Unlucky. I'm going to chuck some soul shards. Good luck. Two boxes. Oh, boom. Imagine I get pendant here. Trash. Dark Callisto, I get claw because I don't need fang. Shit game. Decided to give jungle a go because I don't really want to solo valve and analysis even with the dagger. Just a bit lazy. Got to jungle demon, pretty good gear. Seems a lot easier than what it used to be, so that's nice. And that's my first ever jungle demon daily completed. No drop. Here is full crazy. Nice, I guess. This should be Crunch Gloves 3. That's the slot. Ones, I need to get the Dragon Huster now though. Very nice. Well, what a video. Absolutely insane. I am going to probably stay in the jungle for the next 6 days until it resets, unless someone gets online to do file. That's the only time I'll kind of leave. I'll do my subs every day and stuff. You have to leave every day because when you log back in outside anyway. But I'm going to just grind it out, I think. Hopefully pull a lantern or jungle spear before the end and I'll just smuggle it back in. But if not, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next fortnight for my probably last fortnightly video. See ya.